How does it work? All waves can be made by adding up sine waves. Sine waves have repeating pattern known as a wavelength. These wavelengths can be found by measuring the distance between one peak of a sine wave and the next peak. Sine waves can help us answer questions about speed, volume, and amplification. Observing this pattern can help people calibrate a device or fix something that isn't working properly.